YouTuber, coach, big man. Welcome back to my channel. I hope everybody enjoyed their New Year's. Today is January the 1st. At this moment, I'm going to do a reaction video to, if I'm pronouncing her, Corey LeRae, new video. But before I start this video, what, yo, what's up, everybody? What's up? If you're a new subscriber, welcome to the journey for reaching 1K subscribers. If you're old hat, if you new, welcome to the journey for fitness goals, road to becoming a pro, behind the scenes photo shoots, gameplay, and many more. If you're old hat, welcome back. Thank you for the support since day one. So right now, I'm sorry for the scenery in the back. My little brother is playing video games at this hour. So let's get to the video.
I give you one chance, fucked it up again. A mistake ain't a mistake when you make the same one again. Who told me that I'm the one, but I ain't one of them? Communication getting frustrated, can we make it make sense? You make more time for your homies, so hit me when you feeling lonely. Yeah, how you gonna look at me sideways, but I ain't heard from you in 5 days. How we together, don't even speak, you too busy up here running the streets. Ain't even checking on me, you say it's love, but how could it be? I was doing my best, I was doing the most, and it started becoming a habit. You was selling me heaven, but giving me hell. That's a fatal attraction. It was giving me hope, but it's killing me slow. It was a silent assassin. Gave you love and passion. No one said I imagined it'd be wasted. Energy wasted. Mentally wasted. Everything just felt wasted. I just wasted.
So, I have to give this video 7 out of 10. The reason why I give this 7 out of 10 is because melody was awesome. The song was on point and I could relate to it. But 7 out of 10, I wish the video was more longer. Audio was fire. Yeah, I can't lie, like, bro, I know I'm a big nigga, but she's fucking sexy as fuck. Like, work too. I would definitely put in my playlist, like, when I'm going to work and stuff like that. I think that's it. Like, to be honest, like, I don't really know much about this artist. I know she did the blink with Nicki Minaj, stuff like that. And she did the other songs, stuff like that, what I know of. So yeah, like 7 out of 10. Artist is fire. I hope this video don't get blocked. Once again, sorry for the background. My little brother is playing video games at the moment, playing Fortnite, some bullshit. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and yo, if y'all don't help me reach 1,000 subscribers, I'm gonna cut y'all with this shit. Nah, I'm just fucking with y'all. Road to 1K, we almost here, baby. Peace out. Hope y'all enjoy your day.